This video clip presents how placed point cloud objects behave in the 3D viewpoint. When an imported point cloud is placed as a GDL object, it can be displayed in the 3D viewpoint just as in the floor plan viewpoint. If you go to the 3D window settings dialog and select the vectorial engine, called the internal engine in previous ARCHICAD versions, point cloud objects will not be displayed in the 3D viewpoint. In order to see them in the 3D viewpoint, you have to select the OpenGL engine in the 3D window settings dialog. In the 3D viewpoint, the object has 10 automatically generated hotspots. These hotspots are located at the 8 corners of its 3D bounding box, plus at the centers of the top and bottom horizontal planes of its 3D bounding box. However, to select the point cloud object, you don't necessarily have to find and click any of these hotspots, because every point within the point cloud object is sensed by ARCHICAD. Therefore, you can select a point cloud object by simply clicking on any of the points within its geometry. If you're selecting elements with the help of the 3D marquee, the point cloud object will be selected if at least one of its hotspots fall inside the 3D marquee box. When you draw a marquee in the floor plan viewpoint and show only the marquee in the 3D viewpoint, the point cloud will cut by the marquee, and cutting its geometry works just as in the case of other elements. Cutting planes also works on point cloud objects. Any cutting plane you define will cut the geometry of point cloud objects the same way it cuts the geometries of other elements.